More news tonight. A man attacks a woman in the middle of a busy parking lot. He wanted her car, but he didn't get away with it thanks to some Good Samaritans who jumped in to help. KMBC 9's Jerry Gage is live in the Northland. Jerry?
Well, Larry, it all happened right here. In fact, the victim's car was parked right there in that parking spot. It was out in front of a cigar shop close to a busy grocery store. And in fact, it all happened in broad daylight. The victim tried to fight back, but it was several others, complete strangers, who grabbed the suspect and wouldn't let him get away until the cops came.
Great citizens. I'll tell you what, they were big boys and they knew what they were doing. They did a great job.
Kendall Culbertson watched some passersby turn into crime fighters right in front of the cigar shop he owns.
Some lady came in the store screaming that a woman was being assaulted out in the parking lot and called 911.
The victim was a cigar salesperson. She was getting some of her merchandise out of her car when she was attacked.
And he didn't say a word, he just started beating her. And when I saw her, she had a bloody lip and teeth. Some of her teeth were loose.
The 18-year-old suspect got her keys and was trying to drive away when two men jumped in the car to stop him. The car almost hit the victim as the suspect threw it into reverse.
The car shot past her, and when I turned and looked at the car as it hit the curb here, I saw there was some sort of struggle going on inside the car.
After the car came to a stop, the men held on to the suspect.
These guys had this gentleman well retained. To where he couldn't do anything. In fact, he was screaming because he was in pain.
Meanwhile, a group of people gathered around the car, making sure the teen wouldn't get away. Witnesses say he had been walking around the parking lot for at least an hour before the attack.
He didn't appear to be a shopper. I mean, a shopper parks the car, they go in the store. But he just seemed to be wandering around a little bit.
And in the end, his plan was foiled by people who weren't afraid to step up and stop a crime.
To see that kind of support, you know, normally, this day and age, people run the opposite direction. In this situation, north of the river, people ran to the scene, so it was a great thing.
Now, the victim is a 44-year-old woman from Overland Park. Apparently, she bit and punched the suspect during their scuffle. She was treated and released from the hospital today. She's expected to be okay. Reporting live in the Northland, Jerry Gish, KMC9 News. Back to you.
Thanks, Jerry. And the attempted carjacking wasn't the only crime in that same parking lot this afternoon. Around 4:30, a woman had her purse stolen by a man who snatched it, then drove away.